your defenses.
I'm telling you, dude. One of the most important things to Chase, what I've learned is chat, when to engage and how to engage.
I know.
Don't you
dude.
Live in. Hey man, aren't you guys a bunch of West Coast guys?
Yeah.
This is East Coast.
So? Am I East Coast now? Chat, listen up. Shall I educate like the old days? You guys want some education? I wanna play very aggressive, guys, okay? I don't even think we should hold on our high ground. We should probably hold on low ground if they go Bastion or something. Okay, I'm gonna flank around. I think I hear a Widow. We just need to be really, really sneaky right now. I think I hear a Widow. I'm gonna get on a Widow. If someone comes out of here. Yes, no? No? Okay. They're not. Widow, Junkrat. Somehow knew that I was there. It was very bad. They knew that I was here somehow. Oh, they hear me. Not a Widow significant.
No.
Might be able to juke her ass. But one body shield is already deaf.
Nice anti. My shield's one. My shield's down.
Back in the fight. Okay, we're gonna get the Batiste. And? We're dead. Keep out of my can.
I'm on this Junkrat.
Did you get on the healers? And up first. Batiste next. Batiste next. Let's see Orisa first. I'm just gonna shoot Orisa. I think the Batiste already died. It was good that the Widow was distracted, dude. If she would've just camped me, it would've been really hard. Nice, we killed her.
Thank you.
You didn't know Pepelov. Maybe you can kill Junkrat. Be careful.
No.
Guys,
I don't know if they got that.
They might chase me. I'm a fucking garbage can. I'm a garbage can.
Yeah,
I'm
Bap's looking at you.
Peace be upon you.
I'm dead. That was a good pulse bomb. A good try. Go next.
Dead. Yes, I'm on Lucia now.
We go back. He missed absolutely broken off. Got you, Bass. I think there's a Junkrat on Agron. Or did someone die? I heard something, man.
Hello.
Okay, we're gonna pretend to be a garbage can.
Hey.
They don't know, they're gonna get fucked.
Hello.
I hope the Sigma didn't see me.
My tactical visor is charging.
I have a feeling he did though.
Where is that on right side?
There's no way to kill him. It's healing, it's healing. Can you Nanami Supreme?
Shit.
One for Nano.
I shield at 500 right now.
Nanami. Yeah, I'm not getting Nano, so fuck it. I'm gonna fight him. Healers first, what's the next? Let's cut it. Keep my next. I think Lucio's on side. I'm on Lucio. Can't run away. Howard took like blinks because I knew exactly where he's gonna like. People too. So I can track him easier. Oh! Oh! One HL is deaf. What is deaf? Okay.
Thank you.
Like knowing where he's gonna be because of the speed boost already gave me an edge to track him easier. I already blinked where he's gonna be. He's back there. See my chase. Okay, just stick him. He's not coming. It's still not on me. You up there? That bomb? There's an easy opportunity to combo with those aircraft. Save alert. You'll probably kill him. Just keep on edge crouching, keep on edge crouching. Nice. Recall that. I actually didn't need to recall that. I'm gonna get my ult up again. Need to be careful though, I don't wanna die. Like, I know where the healers are. So I can like stay in range so they can heal me. I think the Ana saw me. Aw, this is unlucky. That was really good sleep. You know, Diana saw me and she pre-sleep me after I blink. I forget the fucking Miser, he's coming in! His name is even I have Pfizer, dude. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Still winnable, boys, still winnable. I could have dodged the Ana sleep. I wanted to go on the Sigma because it was discarded. I think the Junkrat is up here. Junkrat is on the right side high ground, by the way. He's on the right side high ground. He might tire.
Oh, way too early.
Go for him.
Oh, jump. Jump on.
Nice pick, one for one. Let's go.
Bubble, thank you. Get on point,
I'm on point. You're first, because you're up to the team. Fuck that. Come on now. Don't turn on.
There's an honor in the back.
Oh, I'm bringing it in.
Oh, he got really, really short. I need to really stay on point, even if I die right now.
Chunk's back.
back, jump's back. Focus, jump.
Jump back? Nice. Our team did a really good job there too. He saw it popped off. Hello! Where are you going? What is it? Come up here, come up here. Where'd you go?
Score 0-0. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I think, like, after like 3 years of playing Tracer, one of the most important things with Tracer, what I've learned is, chat, when to engage and how to engage. If you fuck that up, usually it becomes so much harder to like do anything or get a kill. Because they know where you're gonna come from. They know how you're gonna, you know, how we're gonna engage from. And then when they know where you're gonna come from, they just sleep you, they just grenade you, they get you stun, they give you, they fuck you, you know? It's really, really hard. I think we did fine, but we could have done better. Regardless of when to engage, the hard part is if healers don't heal or pay attention to you. I mean, the healers don't need to heal you sometimes. Like, sometimes you just need to survive on your own. You have your recall to get full HP back, and you have a lot of health packs around. It is much easier to, like, there's different styles of playing when you get healed by your healers, and there's different styles of playing when you don't get healed. You can play more aggressive when you get healed by healers, when you can't trust your healers. You can play less aggressive if you can. I'm just gonna shoot like right now, start getting like shot back. That was really careful. Because there's a lot of spam and
right now,
grenade, recruit. Junkers. Big Maurice, no spam. No steal my enemy. I'm coming, Sleepy, I'm coming!
I don't know.
I can't fight that. Team's gonna help me.
I'm
just gonna shoot like right
now.
See Lucius low. I'm bringing in. For the junker mine. The junkers.
Oh,
no, wait, please, no, God. That was close. Yeah, we gotta back out. They're all low, but. I'd be able to get a pick up there. Could have probably hit that. The enemy man is doing a really good job healing. Choo choo, back out. They're looking at me right now. Really important also to understand if they're looking at you or not. I wanna get the Anna because Anna is dead and they're all dying.
Oh, the junk one!
But she's supposed to get speedboss by the Anna Lucian. And as you can see, like, as soon as they go in, they all start chasing me. I want the Anna to die. Wanna kill the junker?
There's a Reaper on point.
There's a Reaper on last second. I don't wanna, like, immediately kill them. I was just joking around this pillar. I'm gonna die. Two shots in the back. I can still up on high ground, so I gotta be careful. 2 seconds for recall.
Almost have pulse, don't.
Did we kill it? Who dies?
Thanks
for
answering my question.
Look at the Anna, go on the Lucio, careful the Reaper, can do a lot of damage. Huge craft, careful Rosie. Kill it off. Victor is looking, but he's gonna see 9. That's most unfortunate. Nice. Victory. Anna died, but she died to something else in my pulse bomb for some reason. And she just got a lot of damage in her face. Did I desire? Yeah, okay. Yeah, that was not bad. I think I could have like hit that one sticky and I could have like dodged the sleep of Dana that one time. When I like engaged, she just slapped me. So I died it. The thing is like lately it's been so like punishing when you do one mistake as Tracer and you get punished for it. It's so like bad.
Yeah, he's done. team.